Welcome back to
Laura Shang,
new singer
Shang Wang Shen Chi.
Yeah, so she's also known under the name Laura Shang, but her real name is Shang Wen Chi. I don't know. It's really confusing.
Yeah, no.
This was a Patreon suggestion, so thanks so
Florence
much for the suggestion,
and, the machines,
and thanks
actually.
For becoming a Patreon.
Dark days are over.
Yeah, dark days are over. Jesus, a song that we know.
Oh yeah, and there's a harp and there's a this is gonna be interesting, man.
Are there bongos?
Please, man, let better be bongos.
Yeah. Okay, let's go.
God, it never ends, man.
Ooh.
goodness. Wow. Wow.
This is beautiful. This is beautiful.
Oh. Wow. Well, that is a freaking rearrangement I am absolutely in love with.
Oh my God. And how?
God.
It's the best.
Wow.
Whew.
Wow. Man, I don't even know what to say here, really. This is insane.
I love this. I loved it. You loved it, definitely. I know it. Well, this is from 2013. Oh my God, we missed that for 6 years. Touché. 6 years ago, where was I? Oh, geez.
Not cool.
Not cool, no.
Not cool.
Man.
Oh, I don't even know.
Such a great arrangement, such a great song, so well done. Yeah, this will definitely fall in the category of indie.
Yeah,
and I love it.
I love it. I mean, this is like
this is so good.
This is like what indie makes. You know what it just defines it.
Yeah,
like it just completely unconventional. Whoa. And mixing so many different things and instruments, styles into each other, and it just makes it sound so good. How can you not love indie, man? It's so good. I mean, wow.
Yeah, I know, it was
like mixing the harp with these sharp and hard drums. How do you do that?
I love that. That's one of the best combinations ever, and it's mostly reserved for indie, which I love.
Yeah,
it's. Like you said, it defines indie, basically. And, it's so good.
And just, like, her voice is so indie, too.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, it's
God.
Perfect. It's perfect.
It's like something that you've never heard
I'm
before.
Hoping that every song she sings is like this.
Yeah.
It would be the
like,
best.
Wow, and as a singer, I think she's one of the most talented female singers out there.
Like, oh, it's so good.
This swift so and good. Sudden changes into like these jumps she did.
Yeah.
Like from this note to the other.
Yeah, yeah.
From you know, and the refrain, everything. That's the hardest thing to do. I mean, it's high
I think
enough.
I have to
but,
know what you mean. Yeah.
Yeah, I mean it's pretty simple. Switches everything up. It's so powerful.
Yeah.
So
I'm in love with that voice. It's man. She's amazing.
I mean, you just heard here. She was on point and she was on pitch the whole time, but you just heard her struggle, which made this whole song so much better. Like for example, when she couldn't really pronounce the words right, when she had to switch it up, like, she didn't say over, but she, you know what I mean?
Yeah, and I know what you mean.
It just, I don't know, it gives this
it
song so much
exactly.
more, and when
exactly.
the drums kicked in, it's,
it's just so powerful.
Yeah.
And I don't know.
Because if she would have pronounced, like, every word right there, would have lost a lot of that. And I loved it, you know?
Yeah. Beautiful.
A new highlight, dude.
Yeah, man.
Man,
this is like the advantage. I'm sometimes scared to do new people, to try out new musicians, to listen to them. But sometimes you get like this. You get gems like this, and this was truly one of them.
Wow. I actually don't want to analyze too much again because this is just like, you know, take it all in. And just, goodness, listen to them a couple more times. Then you can maybe think about it, but just like enjoy this, man. I would love to analyze that, but not. No, I'm not going to do that here. I'm sorry.
Maybe next time.
I just can't. Like, it's just like something, it just holds you back. It's just like, no, that's not right to do that right now.
I think it's the indie thing,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah. You don't analyze that. Yeah. You don't do that.
It's just a feeling that you have, and because you have to live that.
She worked with so much technique there. She worked with so much emotion there, but it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
You know, it's the sound that is important. Yeah. That how she presented it.
Definitely.
Yeah. Thank you. I'm sorry. Sorry. If this is not, I just can't hear. This is, you know, this is the type of music that I'm listening to. Because so far, and I told you before we started recording, everything I listen to, I kind of analyze a little bit.
Yeah.
These songs are the songs that I just can listen to without getting too much into it.
Yeah.
Like all the indie, Avi too.
Yeah.
And all that stuff. It's just like I listen to it and I feel good. I enjoy it and this is it. I don't, you know, ask questions.
Exactly. Yeah. 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 I know what you.
That's
mean.
What it is. Mean. And
this is great. Yeah. No,
thank you so much for watching.
Thanks, guys. Thanks for sending us again on Patreon. I think it was a Patreon. Yeah, it was a Patreon suggestion.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for this. It was amazing. And guys, I hope we see you next time. Bye.